jetted bathtub, and it looks like they provide bath salts. But when we were in San Francisco, we saw a Lush, so we actually bought bath bombs. I used half a bubble bar, and there is like 4 inches of water in this tub. You can probably see where I stepped out. I would say stick with the bath salts that they provide. That's awesome.